Okay. Can I turn the TV on in case I see anything?
No, there's nothing on. It's all unplugged.
Okay, so reboot sequence of an Xfinity Cablebot. You don't want to see me putting this in, you just want to hear it. Okay, it's not that what's not fitting in there.
Sideways one bad, kinda.
And I'm gonna watch the screen down here.
Okay, ready? Those are the drawers.
When you want me to turn the TV on? Okay, we have two dashes. This is gonna be interesting. There's that Xfinity right there. And I've seen the graphical stuff, but what's more interesting if you see the screen here. Okay, so we have two dashes. Of course, when the dots come up, that's when it's not. And just turn this sideways so we can get a better image. Taking a sweet time to reboot, apparently. This is a different, and obviously this Cablebot has a lot more hardware in it than the Cablebots in the bedroom, so obviously it takes longer to reboot. So I've seen a graphical reboot. Ooh, well, there's boot, and focus here. I don't know if you can see that, but we're getting a message here that says boot. Probably based on scientific Atlanta hardware. CAST. What's that stand for? Ugh. This camera focus is driving me nuts here. There we go, we can see it better. Whoa! It's funny. Kinda got a... I had an L and a short L. We had L, whoa. LPST and the time, then SYST, PRY. What's happening here? I mean, like, it's kind of funny, it's flipping through all these different messages while it's doing the time. Okay, I think we try and turn the TV on here. It's kind of funny, like, boot, then I think it said list, sass, PRY. I have no idea what it's telling me. Okay, apparently. Well, I'll just move away so the remote picked up the signal. Better put that down.
I can't.
That might be copyrighted. And just go into the guide. And what did that? We already got the guide data.